Alright, what's up guys? This is match 2 of the PML Singles Draft League 2020. It's my Toronto Tyranitars versus Michael Bloom and his Jiraclones. Damn. So immediately no good. Bad matchup. What is Clean Clean? Yeah, I'm trying to see what its ability is. Okay, so it doesn't get levitate. That's all I need to know. Alright. So hopefully he tried to thunderbolt me or whatever that thing does. Not a good start. Knew that was coming. I'm gonna waste my G-Max. I've got a killer headache. I really don't want to lose to Michael. Every time I lose to Michael, it's by some trickery, or basically I'm saying he gets lucky. Oh, that did nothing. Maybe I shouldn't have wasted my Dynamax. I didn't want to Dynamax that early, but I was worried about whatever he just did. I don't know much about the Kling Klang. I imagine he's gonna Dynamax as well. I hope he does. Would be ideal. Yep, cool. Alright, so I drew out his Dynamax, and I'm not really worried about his. I don't really know. I've never used Sudowoodo. I know this is the one Benji gave him, so I have the same thing, but I've never used it. So I have like Rock Slide, and I don't think I'm worried about it. Probably has really high defense, though. Oh, nice. Well done, Michael. So I'll smack you one good time, and then I'll protect. Can I tank another one of his max overgrowths? Let's go for it, why not? I took out his only real threat to my Ludicolo, and that was the obstacle here. Come on. Ah, oh, damn. He got me. Critical hit. I won't take sand damage, so let's see if we can get this shell smash up. Because I'm sashed. So whatever he does is gonna more than likely drop me down to 1 HP. See what we can do with this. Nice. All right. I almost forgot to start recording this. That would have been no good. Good deal, good deal. Not completely out of the woods yet, but we're doing all right. Close that door, please. Pretty sure it's neutral damage. I think it's just pure normal type. So it's gonna. Oh. I wonder if it gets any sort of regeneration moves. Well done. Well done, Michael. I hate losing to him. Pretty sure body press is physical. Wow, it's faster. Absolutely nothing. Body press is based on the I can't remember. I think it's the higher the defense stat, maybe? The higher the move does, the more damage the move does. Sweet, okay, good deal. So I'm gonna set up Sigylyph. Hopefully sleep from there. Well done. I'm about to... If you need to switch out and handle me now, or I'm about to just sweep you. Oof. I don't really think he has anything that can outspeed me. I'm not positive though. Alright. Now I'm set up, so unless he's got something that just hits super hard, I think I'm about to take this. I don't like to speak too soon. Not what I wanted. I have a check for Rotom. I kind of forgot about Rotom. I brought Ludicolo for Rotom. Oh, smart. It's not gonna... I'm special though, so it's not gonna do. It's, Roost again. Oh. That's an issue. I didn't even know he got Nasty Plot. That's good damage. Yes! That's exactly what I needed. Nice. That's ironic too, because that's pretty much how he always beat me, was with his Jirachi flinch. Can we get a crit and a flinch? Wouldn't that be nice? Yes! Two flinches in a row. Perfect. Alright, that was his threat, so I'm pretty sure we've got this now. My two mons down. Be a 4-0 victory, so that'd bring me out of my negative differential. So I'm negative 2 right now. Coming off a week 1 loss. Pretty sure Scrafty's a fighting type. Fighting dark, maybe? Yes, it is. And I'm pretty sure I'm faster. Shoo! Yes, this is great. I can't wait for you to watch this, Michael, because I really like beating you. I really like beating you. On Appleton. I've heard Appleton is dangerous. How bulky is it? Let's find out. Let's So Sigylyph is going to be the MVP this game. Shoo! Sigylyph is a monster. I had no idea. Hell yeah. Alright, so that's a week 2 victory. So I'm 1-1, and I'll be a +2 differential. So I'm really glad I beat you, Michael. Till next time.